His presentation, his enunciation, of course, is not as clear as it once was a decade or two ago. His mind did seem fairly sharp. He had lived a response to a pretty harsh moment and some heckling about the tragic murder of UGA student Lincoln Riley. He got her name wrong. He called her Lincoln Riley, but as a general note, he condemned her murder, which was something that people were talking about.